We are soldiers. Through millennia of struggle, the light has shown us the true path. And in turn, we have been reborn as instruments of its power. You are Lightforged. You must stand as a beacon of hope against the darkness. But to those who would threaten this world, or attack our allies, you will embody the Light's wrath.
My life for Argus. My life for Argus. I do not have a target. I require a target. I need to target something first.
Greetings. We will defeat. For thousands of years, the Lightforged fought demons in the Twisting Nether. The Zenedar was the only home we knew. Now, for the first time in ages, we can walk beneath a sky, not befouled by the Legion's madness, and feel the earth under our hooves again.
I thought my tattoo said Light's Defender in Naru.
One war ends, the next begins. Such is the life of a soldier. Your duty begins in Stormwind. Explore this world of Azeroth. Get to know the people and places we have sworn to defend. And always walk in the light.
This world of yours is very strange. Talking bears who practice kung fu? On Argus, we call that a circus.
Welcome, friend. I am King Anduin Rin. As a new member of the Alliance, I wish to greet you personally. The Lightforged may be a recent addition to our ranks, but I know the Draenei well. I am confident you will embody the dedication and courage of the Army of the Light. These are troubled times for Azeroth. In the days to come, you will face many trials, fight many foes. Know that you are never alone against the darkness, for the Alliance stands with you. I look forward to hearing of your progress. Something tells me we will speak again soon. Safe travels. May the light be with you, always.
After being aboard the ship for so long, It is nice to walk on solid ground again. Those hard surfaces were murder on my hooves.
Krono Kai Christor. Dionys Akka.
Face tentacles. We do not have face tentacles. If we did, that would mean Draenei are secretly emissaries of the Void, gaining your trust as we infiltrate your society so that we can bring about its end. And I'm certain you're not implying that, are you? Calls me a walking chandelier. I swear I'll. It's a fast ship. You could say it travels at light speed. So sorry if my tattoo was looking dim. I forgot to charge my battery last night. My life for Ire, Argus. My life for Argus. I thought my tattoo said Light's Defender in Naru. I found out it actually says Glowing Goat. After being aboard a ship for so long, it is nice to walk on solid ground again. All those hard surfaces were murder on my hooves. Face tentacles. We do not have face tentacles. If we did, that would mean Draenei are secretly emissaries of the Void, gaining your trust as we infiltrate your society so that we can bring about its end. And I'm certain you're not implying that, are you?
They supply only the finest goods. Hello. Have a good